Well, from one reality couple to the next, last night, former Miss Rhode Island Amy Diaz and her boyfriend Jason Case continued their push in The Amazing Race on CBS. And this race is really heating up among some of the competition. So let's take a look back at last night's third leg.
Fly to Lisbon, Portugal.
Portugal, baby!
We have been dating for over a year, and surprisingly, when we have a task, we've been working really well.
It's been our luck with the cabbies.
Yep.
Where we are losing is the getting taxi. Flights and the taxis and the things that are out of our control.
Whoa. Oh my God. Are you kidding me?
We can get in all the cab.
I was being. Oh, he said it was okay. He said it's okay. He said he's letting him go. We're fine. Are you kidding me? And that is the luck that we have with cab drivers.
Excuse me, ma'am, I need the earliest tickets possible.
The earliest thing we have for you is actually in 3 days from today.
3 days? That's going to be too late.
Hey, she works here now. Run, Forrest! Run!
We ran to the next gate to find someone that we could talk to get on that standby list first. Come on! Right here.
There's nothing.
We got nothing.
Unfortunately,
the gate didn't open up until an hour before the flight left.
Exactly.
So there's nobody to talk to.
So we just kind of camped out by the gate. We are checking at the gate to see if we can go ahead and get on standby on the earlier flight to Lisbon. That's the flight that Nicole and Travis are on.
Anna from TAP said we were first on the standby list.
Can he just finish ours for a second?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just wanted to show him it because we were already on standby, actually. Anna?
Okay, can we?
Yeah,
I just need him to put our names. I'm sorry.
Let him put
can
our
you
names
just,
in,
yeah, can
girls,
we,
come on.
We just need our names to put
That's
on.
Fine.
The order in which we were waiting, it was Jason and I, Marie and Tim, and then the girls. So that would have been the order that the standby list would have been as well.
There wasn't an option to be on standby before this.
No.
So you can't bump in front of us online and get yourself on the list.
We're not doing, we're not doing that. We were already on standby.
Am I missing something?
No, we just did something a while ago.
But that's not possible to have done a while ago.
But when we got here, we figured it out.
28. Champ 28, right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So this means we just left the bunnies. Hopefully they don't use their bunny charm to stop this thing.
I'm in medieval times, King Arthur style.
Right there, Castle State
Los Palos. There's two signs. They're going both ways.
Okay.
Go.
Fast, please.
So now what do we do? This is going down, not
no,
up.
No, it's going up right here.
No. Castle de Ay, Dios mío.
Oh, my God. Look at this.
That is awesome. You see Phil?
Yeah. Jason and Amy, you're team number two.
No!
We made a mistake coming up here. It probably cost us first place.
So we could have gotten here before.
I'll take the heat.
Hey, second place still isn't bad.
Second place still not bad.
And they keep going up every time. What was it, eighth and fifth?
Eighth, second.
I wonder what's next.
That after they checked in, they were able to just turn around. That view
is beautiful.
Amazing.
Yeah,
I feel like
really
sometimes
beautiful.
When you're running that race, your heart's pumping. I mean, I was so excited for that.
But you're
right.
Focused on other things besides where you actually are.
Yeah.
Right.
Congratulations to them. I'm happy that they're doing so well.
Yeah, this is really exciting having them on and getting to take a look at it after.
Absolutely.
And we'll have to see how Amy and Jason do next week.
Maybe
because,
first.
Fingers crossed.
It is next in the lineup. The Amazing Race airs Sunday nights right here on WPRI 12.